Thank you. Thank you. Corey Clare next to him. We've been really fortunate to have some guests come in and out this year, and one guest in particular is a student of ours whose schedule is kind of flexible, and our next song calls for an extra percussionist, more than what we have right now. And so we have, actually calls for two extra percussionists. We have one person playing two parts. He's actually doing double duty. And I'd like to thank in advance Mr. Ryan Sharp. Everybody help me thank Ryan. And then I want to also introduce just the helpers that you've seen this evening. These are students at Capital University doing their field observation. We call them our Capital Educators. They've been coming with us on Monday and Wednesday mornings and just learning what we do in secondary education. They had a chance to work with some students one-on-one in small groups and have gone way above and beyond the call of duty. This is not part of their curriculum at all, but they thought, hey, it'd be really cool to help out tonight. Can we help out with the concert tonight? We're like, sure. So please help me welcome our Capital Educators. Come on out, guys. Thank you very much. Without further ado, here is our rendition of Good King Wenceslas. Thank you.
While they are getting organized for the next two numbers, the next song bears just a little bit of introduction with Christmas in the Round. Is a great arrangement of carols that Robert W. Smith put together several years ago. And if you've ever heard of a prison concert for band, you're about to see what it really is. And we kind of go wandering into the audience. Well, I don't want to give away too terribly much, but I think you'll enjoy this next version of what we're going to play with Christmas in the Round. And then at that point, if anybody would love to come up on stage for Sleigh Ride and play along with us for Sleigh Ride. Maybe you've brought your instrument and you've always been waiting to do that, or you've been waiting because your son or daughter's finally a senior and they can't say no anymore. We can get them. That's terrific too. You can come on up and you can join us on Sleigh Ride. We've got extra chairs ready to go, extra parts, and we'd love to have you join us on that. So with that, we'll do Christmas in the Round and then Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride.
Thank you.